Common mistakes that people make when dealing with incidents of racism is that there is a genuine lack of action. There needs to be some form of urgency to act, to come to a resolution. In my case, that took 2 months for me to receive an apology from the opposition player. So that's not good enough. It shouldn't take 2 months to come to any resolution, especially in a matter that's as serious as racism.